When designing a new product, we take certain key requirements into consideration: raw material, shape, cleanliness, and content. However, due to strict international regulations, additional requirements must be considered when packaging hazardous materials. At Curtech, the strength and quality of our packaging is our priority. We simulate the performance of our products during the design process, but are able to validate the quality of our finished products with two UL tests. To achieve the high quality standards we set for our packaging, we perform a UN drop test and a UN stacking test. During a UN drop test, the package falls at a critical angle of 1.8 meters high. During a stacking test, a load is placed on top of the package for 24 hours. This load is equal to the weight of a filled 3-meter high stack of packaging. In both cases, the package must remain intact without leaking. When a package passes these tests, it not only means that it is suitable to ship hazardous materials, but it is also considered to be of the utmost quality and performance.